Yo, what's up, guys? It's Austin here. Welcome to Dun Dun. I don't really remember the name. Network. Let's play. I'm starting three different ones. So this, I don't remember the name off the bat in my head. So whatever. I'll hold on to boy. Okay. So we gotta pick a class. By the way, my name is, Shadow Austin, because I couldn't find, Shadow was already taken, and so were other names. I already saw what I want, though, Shadow Archer, or Shadow Hunter, I mean. Choose. Okay. This is a new experience for me. I've never played this game, so I'm... It's gonna be exciting. There's a shadow hunter. I don't know how you chat. I don't really know what we're doing, but the first fight. Follow the path of the game. Leave M1's protected. Just have to sit. Oh. Right off of combat. Cool, I can pick this up. Press E. I got the thing like unturned. Open inventory by pressing E. Uncommon bow. How do you use? Equip your loot. Open your inventory by pressing B, then use M2 to equip. M2. Oh, you did it, okay. Travel to the hub world. Press and hold H for several seconds to travel to the hub world. Cool. Bro! Yes, that's what it is, Trove. I don't know why I couldn't remember that. Oh god. Okay, welcome. Get chaos chest. It's called World Find. In the hub world, finding the screen out of this adventure portal by pressing E. I'm going the right way. Find an empty plot claim and corner stone by pressing E while looking at the sign. Hopefully the audio's okay. I don't know. be some bad guys we can kill. Wasn't a bad piece of land right here. I see Shadow Austin's my name. Don't know what that does. So what is this? Barbershop. EDUs. Ooh, you changed my haircut. Oh, it's already blue. Just make it, keep it, have it blue. Dragon, ghost art, face paint, just be the guy. Eye color, my real eye color is light blue. Just change the hair. Nope, not an afro. What kind of fits mine? I don't know, I kind of like the shortened goggles one. Let's accept. It looks kind of cool. I like how every control in every game I play is the WSD keys. It's like this generic, it's like the normal thing. Crafting bench. Do you kind of like Minecraft too? Why does every game I play either Minecraft related? Loot collector. Oh, wait, what does this do? Common. Collect equipment stones. Like, what do I do here? Oh, okay, I don't really know. So yeah, but now we got our clean land. Press Q to use your ellipse. I don't even know. Oh, there we go. Press E while looking at the cornerstone. Okay. So this is my it's gonna adventure and build mode. Oh, cool. Use M2 to build mode and destroy blocks. Oh, that's sick. And you can place them. That's kind of cool. Wait, so I can like destroy blocks around here and then use them? Cool. Let's see. That's kind of cool. Kind of like build like a wall around here. I'm not sure. Oh, these are green. That's kind of cool. What am I gonna do with these? I have 14 green blocks. Guess I could put them around my phone. Okay. I'm just gonna keep getting these done. Cornerstone. Switch back to adventure mode by pressing tab. The cornerstone can be moved and find another empty plot and press E while looking at the sign. Wait, so if we go over here and then we press E. You Z them out and you'll move faster this way, but you can't fight. Oh, that's sick! Are we riding something? So we press M. Oh, the map. Press M to use your map and find to find and complete a dungeon. Red Arena has been already completed. So let's see. Where are we at? player U. So we're this little dot. So we go straight ahead. All right, so we're gonna go get us. We're gonna go find a dungeon. We gotta find one. On our little steed over there. But this is a pretty cool looking game so far. Trove, I didn't remember that. So if I'm correct, this way. This way is the dungeon. Wait, alright. Yep. So yeah, we gotta keep going this way. We'll find this dungeon we're looking for. This is a pretty cool looking game, guys. Give this video a like if you are I am the spider behind me. Come on. Jump, 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 and. Alright, so there's a dungeon right here, it looks like. Where's the golden scar? How do we get off this thing? Oh, shoot. No, what? Wait, we level up? Yeah, we're level 2. Wait, where are you? E. Guys, so I guess we're gonna end this episode off here. Next episode, we'll be attempting to do a dungeon again. So I hope you all enjoyed this. Remember to leave a like if you enjoyed this series. I'll see you all in the next episode or video, and goodbye.